driver that allows us to attach to the lead, and then when we turn it, it advances the screw at the tip of the lead up into the heart muscle. We just clip on the end, and that drives the screw out at the tip of the lead into the myocardium. And there you see, screw being deployed out of that lead, gripping into the underlying muscle.
Yes, to go a little, yeah.